They say absence makes the heart grow fonder. Well, with Michigan State losing now its third straight game at the hands of Purdue this afternoon, the team is desperately missing head coach Susie Merchant, who of course took a medical leave of absence earlier this week. Assistant coach Amaka Ogwugwa is trying to fill that void, but admits it's certainly a tall task.
I think that coach, you know, she really believes in me, and she said to me multiple times that she feels blessed that I'm the person that's kind of taking the reins right now, but, you know, just trying to hold it down until she can get back.
I think she does a great job. She has fun with us, and then she also makes us respect her and holds us accountable in practice and in games. And this has nothing to do with her. It's really us not coming together and mentally focusing down the stretch in times where we need to.
Coach Mock's first three-game losing streak of the season for the team. Where is the morale of this squad moving forward now?
Our team really believes that we're better than how we're playing. So I don't think anybody's down and out, like we're not going to win another game. I think it's just more so we got to fix what's going on. And they were talking in the locker room a lot about fixing how they talk to each other on the court, fixing, you know, their attitude when things go good or bad.
Every game, the past three games, we came in expecting to win, high hopes, you know, high energy. We've been having some good practices, so it's not like we're all down. We're just really not clicking on offense or defense right now.
The next two games for the Michigan State women's basketball team are now on the road, starting on Wednesday night at Wisconsin. And be sure to tune into Current Sports Radio tomorrow afternoon at 1 p.m. on WKAR AM 870, as we will have more on the Michigan State loss to Purdue and so much more. I'm Al Martin here at the Breslin Center in East Lansing, Michigan, for WKAR's Current Sports.